Welcome, Meerkat. Welcome, Melt. Welcome. Put your name in there. Let me know who you are and where you're coming from. Ed White, welcome, welcome. All right, NASCAR Inc., welcome. James Edward, welcome, my man, welcome. Let me know what city you're coming from. Let me know what city you're coming from. It's a little Rick James and the Temptations in the background, standing on the top. What's up, brother? What's up? All right, all right. Houston in the house. Appreciate you and all the good work you're doing. What's up, Chris, over there at Meerkat? Welcome, Chris. Welcome, welcome. We'll get started here in a couple of 30 seconds or so. Salt Lake City, baby. Salt Lake City. All right, Chris. Salt Lake City. Welcome, welcome. This is your first time. Welcome. Hey, Carol. Welcome. All right, James, text me that information. What time? Or put it up there. What time? Or sent 12 noon. Got you. Which location in the Galleria? All right, there's my friend. There's my friend. Victoria. Victoria, welcome. Thanks for restreaming, Chris. Appreciate it. Show some heart. Share, you guys. You scopers that are familiar, not your first rodeo. You know what to do. Hit the little man in the right-hand corner. You hit him. All right? You don't have to worry about swiping. Hit the man in the right-hand corner. And go ahead. Start right across the street. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha. I'll see you there, brother. See you there. Hey, Denise. Assalamualaikum. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Can't wait, you ladies and gentlemen. 10-10-15. Ground shaking. Ground shaking. Monumental. Historical. Keep your eye on C-SPAN. All right, we're going to get started here. To everything, you know, the good, the bad, the ugly. So, you know, we want to make sure that we're clear on the upside and the downside of every opportunity. We talked about the downside yesterday. Now, here's the reason why I love wholesaling and why everybody should start off as a wholesaler. Now, keep on saying this. I'm going to drive it home 1,000 times. All right. You won't hurt it as many times as I've said it. All right. So bear with me. So if you have no experience in real estate, no experience in real estate investing, doesn't matter if you have a real estate license or not. Okay. You need specific training. It's kind of like a heart doctor. You need specific training on being a real estate investor, Okay. So what you want to do is you want to make sure you understand. Now, here's the reason why let me just get right into it for the sake of time, all right? We got a lot of new people. And those that are watching on the replay, you can still tap the screen for hearts, and you have to swipe for share to share and follow on the replay, all right? Swipe to share and follow on the replay. We want to encourage you to do that if you're getting anything of value out of it. Thank you for the hearts. Give me some hearts. Show me some love, and love will be shown back at you, all right? So here's the reason why I love, absolutely love wholesaling real estate, ladies and gentlemen. The number one reason why, because it creates and generates quick cash. Quick cash. One of the brothers I remember from Las Vegas telling me years and years ago, a quick nickel is better than a slow dime. Let me say that again. A quick nickel is better than a slow dime, right? A quick nickel is better than a slow dime. So wholesaling creates, ladies and gentlemen, over there at Meerkat and Periscope, it creates fast cash, quick cash, all right? The other types of real estate investing is slower. This provides quick cash. And what do you need cash? Quickly. How often do you need it? Often, right? So there's no better cash than quick cash, all right? That's why panhandles panhandle, right? Because they're making money quick and fast. Not a lot, but it's quick, ladies and gentlemen. So the number one reason why I like wholesale, because it's quick, fast. If you have bills mounting, right? If you have bills that you want to pay down and eliminate, right? If you have your children going off to college, or, you know, summer is coming up. Not now, but when summer comes up, they want to do stuff for the summer, right? They want to take trips during their time out from school, or you want to take trips on your vacation time, right? You're going to need quick cash. You're going to need quick cash. It's always good, ladies and gentlemen, to be able to generate quick cash. All right, especially for unexpected events. Something happens, all right? Unexpectedly, you have a way to generate quick cash. Number one. Number two, reasons why I love wholesaling and absolutely love it is because it provides you chunks of cash. Chunks, not trickles or drips. Chunks of cash. Hey, thanks, Chris, for going to my website, thesecretstowholesaling.com. That's where you can go, all right? Chunks of cash, $5,000, $3,000, $2,000, you know, $6,000, $7,000. Now, to some of you guys, that might not seem like a lot of money, but let me just share with you what I learned when I was a stockbroker. All right. What I learned was that $500, an extra $500 a month, ladies and gentlemen, would have prevented, you know, a high percentage, 30, 40, 50% of all personal finance, personal bankruptcies could have been avoided with just an extra $500 per month. Now, if you can go out there and do a wholesale deal the way I teach you, your first deal, you make $5,000. That's 10 months. That's 10 months. Okay? Right? So once again, if the average American family only had an extra $5,000 a month in income, it would prevent it a very large percentage of personal bankruptcies. Just $500, okay? So we're talking about chunks of cash. We're talking about $5,000, $7,000, $3,000, $2,000. I mean, in 30-day periods, boom, boom, boom. That can pay off your credit card bill. All right, that can pay off some of your debts if you're behind on bills, if you owe family members money, right? If you have money, a need for extra money that's coming up and you can't work that many hours on your job, right? If you have hourly jobs, you can't work that many extra hours and make $5,000, $2,000, $3,000. If you're on a salary job, your salary is fixed, right? So you have to do something different, ladies and gentlemen. Right? You have to do something different to create that pop, I call it. That pop you need in your income. Wholesaling can do it within 30 days. All right? A chunk, chunks of money, chunks of cash. What can you do, ladies and gentlemen, if you are able to go out there and earn an extra $5,000 within the next 30 days? Put in the stream right now, what would you do with it? Put over there in Periscope, Meerkat. Put in there, what would you do with an extra $5,000 within the next 30 days? What would you do with it? Periscopers, what would you do with an extra $5,000 within the next 30 days? Okay? You can put credit card. You can put, you know, children's tuition. You can put, go on a trip, pay off some debt. All right. Good, perfect. All right, how about you over there at Meerkat? Anything? Nothing? All right, you just spin it. You save it. All right, take a trip to Dallas, Texas to see my friend. All right, okay. Saving my children's education. All right, so we have things in mind. We have things in mind that we would do with that extra money. All right, so chunks of cash. Number one, quick cash. Chunks of cash. Can you imagine those two things put together? Quick cash and it chunks of cash? $5,000, like a cookie cutter? That's powerful, ladies and gentlemen. That can change your finances overnight. Literally overnight. Right? 1 minute you don't have $5,000, next minute you do. Meaning that You don't have $5,000 today, but tomorrow you close on a deal, you get a check from the title company, $5,000. That's changing life in a day, right? That's what you can do with my course. All right, number three, it gives you experience. It gives you experience, right, with no risk. It gives you experience with no risk. All right, Chris said he'll pay off debt in 1 hour. It's all about freedom. Yes, it is. Right? It's all about freedom. It's not about money. It's about freedom. You have a lot of high-priced slaves today. They can't go where they want to go, do what they want to do. They always have to take drug tests and all kind of stuff. Now, of course, I don't do drugs. I don't promote drugs. I'm just saying they're confined, right? They can't say certain political things. They can't express themselves politically without jeopardizing their cash. They make millions, but they're not free. It's about freedom. So you have it. You learn experience, ladies and gentlemen. You learn experience with no risk. Right? The whole nature of wholesaling, if you do it right, it has no risk involved. So everything that you learn about real estate, everything that you learn about real estate investing has no risk. Now, it boggles my mind. Why would somebody choose a way to, you know, make substantial financial progress in their life? Why would they choose a way that requires major investment and risk versus a way that requires no investment and no risk other than learning how to do it? You're not investing in the property. No cash investment. No cash investment and no risk, but we're over here doing something else? It just boggles my mind. It just boggles my mind, okay? So experience. You learn about experience, about real estate investing. And here's the big key. This is the nugget right here on what you learn. You learn the cost of rehabbing properties without having to rehab properties, right? And investing the money. Let me say it again. The biggest nugget, the biggest experience nugget you get by being a wholesaler, all right, as you progress through your real estate investing career and you move out of wholesaling, you learn how to rehab properties, the cost of rehabbing properties without the investment or the risk of rehabbing properties. I'll get into that more in my 13-day training series, all right? But you learn what it costs for a roof, foundation, sheetrock, electrical, plumbing, right, paint, to redo a whole kitchen, redo a whole sink. You won't be doing that as a wholesaler, but you need to know the numbers so that you can price your deal right to sell it to an investor. So number three, you learn experience with no risk, right? You learn experience with no risk. I'm telling you why I love wholesaling real estate, ladies and gentlemen, and why it far outweighs, right, the negatives, far outweighs the disadvantages, right, of wholesaling. If you like what you're hearing, definitely tap the screen. If you like what you're hearing, hit the little man in the right-hand corner and share it, ladies and gentlemen. Share it. Meerkat, go ahead and retweet it. All right? Retweet it. This is information that you won't get from a lot of other places. All right? You won't get it from a lot of other places. All right? Here's number four. Number four, wholesaling. Why I love wholesaling. I mentioned it before. You can do it with no money, no risk, and no credit. No money. Thanks, Sister Brandy. No risk and no credit. No money. Let me say it again. So in case we miss it, once again, we'll choose other business opportunities that require money, risk, and credit. But here's an opportunity where you can invest. Hey, prospecting, Nisa. Here's a way where you can make quick chunks of cash with no money, no credit, and no risk. Let me say it again. No money, no credit, and no risk. You need no money to wholesale houses. You need no credit to wholesale houses. And you have no risk to wholesale houses. All right? That's number four. The fourth reason why I love wholesaling real estate. If you're just joining me on the replay or the live stream here, my name is Darrell Muhammad, real estate investor, mentor, coach, trainer, coming out with my course here. I think I'm going to launch it November 21st. But to keep up with it, to get money, to keep up with it and get the exact date, make sure you go to thesecretstowholesaling.com. Thesecretstowholesaling.com. I'll put you on a special VIP list. So you'll be notified of the 13-day training series that I'm going to do on Periscope. All right? I'm going to do on Periscope. I'm going to take nuggets from one nugget from each one of my 13 modules. This is 13 hours, no holds barred, boot camp style, the good, the bad, and the ugly of wholesaling. All right, 13 consecutive training days we're going to do here on Periscope when I come back. Thank you, Sister Brandy, for putting that in there. Thesecretstowholesaling.com. That's where you can go to get on the VIP list to get all the notifications of the upcoming training and release of my program. It will be downloadable, not in physical form. All right, number five is, all right, another thing about real estate, wholesaling real estate that I love, okay, is legally, is ethically, and it's morally. No matter what your beliefs are, your value system is, no matter how lofty it is, ladies and gentlemen, you can wholesale, right? And do it within your value system, within your moral consciousness, right? Within the ethics that you want to operate in as a business person, all right? There's always right ways and wrong ways of doing it. There's always ways of doing it the unethical way, right? But I'm not going to teach you that way. I'm going to teach you that if the person that's selling the house has a better opportunity, right, than you, then to suggest that. I'll teach you in my course. You ask the question, well, have you thought about getting a realtor to help you sell it? Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Have you thought about selling it yourself? No. Have you thought about fixing it up and selling it? No. Have you thought about... See, so they're basically saying, no, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do all that stuff. All right? So I'm going to teach you how to do it with a conscience so you can sleep at night. You're not stealing the property from people. You're not robbing it from them. You're not hiding something from them. Say, I hope they don't realize that they can really go through a realtor, right, and get more money for it. Okay? We cover all that in my course. All right? We cover all that in my course. So it's no, you know, black hat, sleight of the hands stuff the way I teach you. It's all ethical, morally, and legally. That's why we do the transaction at a title company and not at a, you know, hotel or, I mean, at an attorney's office or at McDonald's, you know, with a notary and my contracts. Okay? We do it at a title company. Title company makes sure that it's done legally, okay, all right, and ethically, all right? So because you can do it that way. And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, you improve the condition of the community or neighborhood. You're participating in that process. You're the one that takes the house from being vacant, boarded up, high grass, dangerous for children in the area, dangerous for other things that happen around a neglected, property, an unwanted property. It just breeds snakes if you're scared of snakes. It breeds all kind of things that a civilized neighborhood does not want, okay? That a neighborhood does not want. So what you're doing, you're the first step in getting that property back on the tax records, all right? Because they might not have been paying any taxes on the property. You're getting the property back up to shape so it can help beautify the area, help beautify the neighborhood. So the neighbors on each side of the house won't hate that that house is there because grass is high, dogs will run around, or snakes or squirrels or whatever, rabbits, because we're in Texas, you know. So they're not concerned about mice coming in their house because it's a safe haven for those kind of animals, all right? So that's number five. That's the fifth reason why I love wholesaling real estate. Because you're getting a property back in living condition, ladies and gentlemen. Somebody's going to be happy to be in that house, to rent it or to buy it, right? You help stimulating the economy, right? Because now the investor is going to buy the property and then they're going to go and what? Fix it up. So now they're buying supplies, they're providing jobs, they'd have to buy the material to fix it up. All right? All because of you, the wholesaler. all because of you, because you dug and found the owner, and because you knew what to do to pay that owner some money and to get that property back up and running and get it back as an active participant. You know, houses kind of like people. You can put it back, get it back to where it becomes an active participant in the economy. It's not active right now. It's not generating any income for anybody, right? Only the taxing authorities, if they're paying the taxes on it. And you'll find a lot of times they're not paying the taxes on it. So nobody's benefiting from the property. But here you come, right? Here I come. Here we come. Call them. And they say yes. And then we start that property. Start that process of getting that property back in living condition. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So those are the five reasons why I just absolutely love wholesaling real estate. And those are the reasons why you should love it. And then as Chris said, it gives you freedom. It gives you freedom, ladies and gentlemen. Right? You don't know. Can you imagine the freedom that you have knowing that at any moment you can go out there and generate chunks of cash when you need it, when you feel like it? You might only do a wholesale deal once every 4 months. That's an extra 3 months. That's an extra $20,000 in your pocket. $20,000 in your pocket by doing 4 transactions a month. I mean, a year. See, I'm thinking about me. I want to do 4 a month, you know? I need to do 4 a month. But you can do 4 in a year. Make an extra $20,000 on average. Might be more, might be less, right? $20,000. What can you do with another $20,000? Pay off your car, right, Chris? So now you can be free of debt because you paid off your car note, right? What can you do, ladies and gentlemen, with an extra $20,000 a year? That's a job for most people. That's not even part-time, right? If it takes you 30 days to find each one of those properties, that's only 4 months. That's not even part-time. That's less than part-time. That's spare time. But you're making part-time income in your spare time. That's the power of wholesaling, ladies and gentlemen. That's the power of wholesaling. So once again, quick cash. Number 2, in this order, chunks of cash, right? Number 3, experience with no risk. Number 4, no money, no credit, no job, no risk, right? Number 5, I guess it was 6 of them, huh? Number 5, legally, ethically, morally. And then number 6, hey, Muhammad, 95. And number 6, you improve the condition of the environment, the neighborhood, the community, and the local economy, all because you found a house. All because you invested in my program that I will be releasing pretty soon, called The Secrets to Wholesaling Real Estate, Volume 1 and 2, 13 hours, right, of audio, including a data disc or a data thing, all right? All right, a data, data module, the module full of the datas and forms and stuff like that, okay? All right, 13 hours, 13 plus hours, boot camp style, no holds barred, the good, the bad, the ugly, okay? The good, the bad, and the ugly, right here, ladies and gentlemen, right here, right? You can get it here pretty soon. Matter of fact, if you want it now, you can get it now, but you have to reach out to me, right? I'll go ahead and sneak you a copy. You know what I'm saying? I'll get you a bootleg copy. How about that? I'm bootlegging my own products. You know how you stop the bootleggers from bootlegging your stuff? You bootleg your own stuff. All right? So if you want a bootleg copy, an early release of my course, then hit me. And this is how you can reach me, ladies and gentlemen. Here it is right here. Make it real simple for you. All right? Twitter, Facebook. All right? Darrell Muhammad. Fan page on Facebook. Twitter, Darrell Muhammad. Now, here's my number right here. I hope it's not in reverse. Anyway, here's my number, 713-817-5952. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have any questions about my course, if you want to get it now and don't wait, okay, which I would advise you to do, if you want to ask me a question about wholesaling, about real estate investing, Here's what you need to do. Call this number. Leave me a message. All right? Give me your number one most pressing question. Leave it on my voicemail with your name and your level of experience. Okay? And your level of experience. And I'll call you back. Here's the number. 713-817-5952. You can text me as well. Yeah, but talking is a whole lot easier. I don't hold good conversations on text. Just call me. All right? Just call me. Leave me your number one pressing question about real estate investing. All right? Your number one, Sister Pam, your number one most pressing question. All right? And your level of experience. Okay? And I'll answer that question for you. And if you want to get the course, then you can text me. If you want to get the course, I'll just text you the link. All right? And you can get it at a substantial discount. And you'll be on your way, ladies and gentlemen. You'll be on your way. So as always, we want to keep it within 20 minutes, 30 minutes the most. Hey, welcome everybody on Meerkat. So that's what we want to do. If you have some questions, we have 1 minute real quick. Just type in your questions there on Periscope. Meerkat, just put in your questions down there. Thank you guys for joining me. And I'll answer your questions real quick because I need to try to get over here to the Galleria to meet my man, Motivational James, the motivator at Starbucks. If you like what you heard, ladies and gentlemen, hit the star. If you like what you heard, Meerkats, retweet. All right, retweet it. If you like what you hear, give me some stars real quick before we leave in the next 30 seconds. Hit the man in the corner so you can share it right now and also follow. Everybody on the replay, you can still hit the hearts. You have to swipe to share, but we want you to do that as well, all right? Make sure you go to thesecretstowholesaling.com. Get on my special VIP list so you'll know of the up-and-coming 13-day training, free training on Periscope. All right, thank you, Sister Pamela, on Periscope and in the release of my course. We're going to add some live events to the release of this. So when you become a student, you're going to get 13 hours of boot camp style training from a private training session I did. And there are also going to be some free live events that will go along with your training because it's all about making a difference. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll come on here one day. I'll rat and rave about what I learned as a stockbroker that most people don't know about the realness and the seriousness of the economy. I saw on Facebook the other day, Bloomberg, the financial worldwide financial newspaper, Bloomberg, all right, stated that one of the economists said that that the U.S. economy is slowing down. It's at a slowdown, all right? Okay? The financial leaders of the world read Forbes and Bloomberg newspaper every day, okay? All right? So that's what they do. So that's what you want to tap into. So they're telling their constituents, their readership, their elite investors, which what the elite investors already know, but they're letting the rest of them know, hey, you guys, the economy has slowed down. So you're going to have to do something for yourself. All right. So as always, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very much. You know how to reach me, Facebook fan page, Twitter, Periscope. Or you can call me with your questions at 713-817-5952. Leave your number one most pressing question, your name, and your real estate experience. And as always, ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you at the top, not from the top, because you, your family, but most importantly, your community deserves your very best. See you tomorrow, all right? On our way to DC. Here we come.